Sorry, I don't remember what you talked about last time. Would you catch me up? I don't feel comfortable talking about your feelings or experiences in the areas of sex or religion or politics. I find you very attractive and hope our relationship can be more than therapy. To a client who is a lawyer, could you just give me your quick legal opinion about this situation I have? I think you may have borderline or antisocial personality disorder, and I don't work with those problems. I expect all my clients to follow the program I lay out in book and video course, which is $299, and that will be added to your bill. Since you are homosexual and unwilling to change, I'm not sure I can do much for you. I don't think I can do anything to help you, based on the choices you've made. I'm not sure anyone can. I like to offer every session up to Jesus. Will you kneel with me now as we pray the Lord will take away your sickness? I have extensive training and experience, and I expect you to do what I say.